shot dies in traffic. Here's an odd man rush. Scoops up the puck now. And he sends it across to Hayes. He's got a little jump. He's in all alone. Great save!
Pekka-Rinne was a seventh-round draft choice somehow. He never played, but the Predators found him and drafted him.
Quick pass to Matthews. Tries to dangle, and the puck skips away. Reads the play and forces the turnover. Moves it quickly over to Bogosian. Slides it on over to Besser. Lowers the boom with that hit. Puljujarvi's taking it from his own end. Coughs it up at center. The Nordic Blizzard had the puck in the open ice. Moves it to Matthews. Slides the puck over. Snaps one on net. Gets in front of the shot. Slides the pass over to Sundin. Passes it over to Gretzky. Turns the puck over. Great read defensively there. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Quick feed to Patrick. Great positioning in the defensive end. Columbus takes possession of the neutral zone. Here's a short pass to MacKinnon. Dishes it to Hamilton. Slides it across to Sergachev. Moves the puck along the half wall. And now he angles it across to Hamilton. Wide of the net.
I like the shot. He didn't miss it by much, though.
Pronger's got it in the defensive end. And now he moves it to Arden. Takes the feed. Here he is, wrists it on net, and that's off the iron! And it's a quick pass to Pronger. Holds the puck at the line. Looks to set up along the point. Puck picked up by Kotkaniemi. Kotkaniemi swooping in on the attack. Centered out in front, and that one's broken up. Picked up along the wall by Pronger. Icing is the call here, and those winded bodies are going to be out there for an extended period here now.
Yeah, they can't get a change in, and so you go back, you kind of meander your way back as long as you can to kill time and get a little breath.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Picked up along the boards by Pietrangelo. And they go back on the attack in the offensive zone. Here inside the offensive end, takes the feed from along the boards. Quick pass to Graves.
First period.
The one-time blast! Glove save! Quick reflexes! Offense's own face-off and he wins the draw. The Queens go to work on offense. The Nordic Blizzard have the puck in the defensive zone. Moves the puck to Messier. That concludes the first period. Really, both teams still filling each other out here as we are still scoreless.
Now's your chance to play clean. Drop your plastic cups, bottles, and clean paper products in the recycling bins throughout the arena. Thank you, fans, for joining us in the campaign to save energy and keep our city clean.
And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. No goals yet through the first 20 minutes. Let's see if this changes here in period number two as we get underway. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
Columbus is in a funny spot here. This is where guys start to get frustrated. They start to take chances. They controlled the first period. They just don't have anything to show for it.
Ovechkin's got it along the wing. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Look out, a two-on-one. Can't connect. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
Tic-tac, kaboom, the puck blows up off his stick. He's in a position to do something better with it than that.
Just a great defensive read there. Great defensive effort with the stick. Stones him in front. back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. That's off a stick. Raquel's lugging the puck. The 360 with the puck. Columbus looks to attack. The Nordic Blizzard have gained possession off the wall. Into the offensive zone. The Queens get a hold of it. Moves it quickly over to Bogosian. Along the half wall with the puck. Back on a stick now. The Nordic Blizzard have gained control of the puck along the wall. Great defensive play to break it up. Scooped up along the wall by Raquel. Puck scooped up by Rene. Goalie plays it up. Moves it on over to Sundin. Columbus tries to break out from their own end. Matthews gains the zone. Puck grabbed by Puljujarvi. And that's a great read to pick off the pass. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Swing and a miss. Moves it around along the half wall. Here's a blast. Blocker save. Rips it and rips it. And that's broken up. And now it's grabbed by McDavid. And now he moves it quickly to Puljujarvi. Here they are on the attack. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Tries to tuck it in. No room for that one to get through. From the right side, takes the pass. They've got numbers. Here's the pass. Big time stop there. Slides the puck down low. Moves it to Patrick. Bufflin's got the puck in his own zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Arnott. Handles the puck. Looks to get the puck over to Patrick. Beautiful 360 with the puck. Picking up ahead of steam on the breakaway. Big stop.
Oh, outstanding stop. He reads in nicely on the shooter who tried to fake him out of position. No dice.
Look at the Savardian spinorama. Takes that pass back at the point. Gets in front of it. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. And he slides it quickly to Rantanen. Lemieux's gonna play it against the half wall. With the blast! Scores! That one's huge!
Finally, finally, somebody's on the board here. They're able to get a goal, now it gives them a late lead.
The Nordic Blizzard have a one-goal lead here late in the second. What's the mindset here, Ray?
Oh, it's to be aggressive, I would say, and it seems like they're going to be. Their bench is pretty energized with that last tally.
The Queens have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Taken by Hamilton, and that goes off a player. Takes it across the blue line. And he slides it quickly to Coffey. Blast from the point! Oh, and another big stop!
Yeah, he's pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back-to-back.
Slides the puck near the front of the net. And that one's turned away.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Hughes is going to get two for tripping.
He's fishing around trying to get to the puck. Unfortunately for him, he sweeps out his feet.
Hayes has won the draw.
Jack Hughes, 2 minutes for tripping.
Horn sounds to end the second period. 1-0 is where we sit after 40 minutes of play. Still a wide open game.
Fans, a portion of tonight's proceeds will fund the Children's Playroom at City Hall.
And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
Columbus is pretty fortunate this game is close.
Scores! Putting the power in power play!
did just about everything right on that man advantage. They capitalized.
The Nordic Blizzard have scored. This third period.
It's funny, James, if you come into the third period with a two-goal lead, everybody says it's the worst lead in hockey. Now you score in the first 5 minutes, it's a great lead.
I'm so confused.
Always.
We're still in the early stages of this period, and it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that carries off a stick. Burns moves the puck. From the left side, takes the pass. Columbus has it in their own zone. Graves takes it across the line. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. And he makes the easy save.
That's gotta hurt. I don't care how much equipment you have or how good the mask is. That thing's coming 80-plus miles an hour. That's gotta hurt.
With all kinds of traffic, he grabs the puck here inside his own end. Quick feed to Hayes. Columbus looks to move the puck from their own end. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Perfect timing to get on the board.
Man, they would have liked this a long time ago, James. They've been working away trying to punch through. They finally get one by the goaltender.
Columbus might be setting us up for a pretty fun finish down the stretch here, Ray.
Once the pressure gets on, everything becomes unpredictable. Only trailing by one, they can't take their foot off the gas.
Feeds the puck to Hedman. Columbus gets a hold of it. The Nordic Blizzard have taken to the offensive attack and makes the save.
Smothered that in close chance.
Columbus takes possession along the wall. Taken along the wall by Hedman. Bufflin stick handling in his own zone. Into the offensive end now. Reeder, and he scores! What a shot!
That's a quick one-timer. Right in front of the net. The pass is there. He's got no time to do anything with it. And he beats the goalie.
Sundin's won the draw here in the neutral zone.
Mark Messier.
Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Here they come on the attack. Now a quick pass to Matthews. Great heads-up play by the defender. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Crowd's been into this one right from the get-go. It's 3-1. Pronger's moving the puck through his own zone. And that's broken up with a stick in front. And that's just out of reach. Slides it across. Denied by the goaltender. Moves the puck behind the net. That's not going to fool him. Columbus gains a hold of possession. The Nordic Blizzard have possession along the boards. Here's a short pass to Hamilton. Hamilton's taking it from his own end. Slides the puck across to Kotkaniemi. Puts it up front, wide of the net. The Nordic Blizzard have gained possession. And they go back on the attack in the offensive zone. Arnott's got it in the offensive zone. Slides the puck down low. Carlson's got the puck. Moves the puck more to the middle. Forsberg's got it against the boards. Unloads from the blue line. Put it off the post. Grabbed along the board by Shanahan. The Nordic Blizzard have the puck on the attack. McKinnon's got it across the line. Great poke check on the reach. Fires it. That goes off a twig. And now it's over to Shanahan. Great read to break up the play. On the attack along the boards. Here's a shot. Too much congestion in front. Sends it down low. Quick pass to Rantanen. Drives it to the front of the net. Moved in front!
And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, been a pretty good offensive display, at least for one side. 3-1 is where we sit. Puck picked up by Hedman. Sends a pass over. Through center along the wing.
In the third period.
Hayes looks around. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Under a minute to go in the third. Moves it quickly over to Hayes. And it's a quick pass to Hedman. Picked up along the wall by Hedman. Drills him. And now he moves it quickly to Hayes. 34 seconds left. And there's a save. The Nordic Blizzard have possession now.
This has been a heck of a shift for them. They've got them hemmed into the offensive zone. Now they can carry the puck around as the defenders are just going to play a tight box. They look exhausted.
Graves plays it now. With possession along the wall. Sends the pass over. Handles the pass from his goalie. There's the final horn sounding, putting this baby to rest.
They peppered the other goaltender, had more shots on goal, and in the end, even in a close game, that becomes part of the difference.
Well, at some point in time, you take enough opportunities, you're bound to convert the theory, right?
Well, that's the
basic logic, anyway.
Eventually, they get the puck into the net enough times to win.